Diego's fault.
Hold on, it doesn't even make any
of it's okay. It's the jungle's fault that you're fucking dog shit and picked a fucking support
I'm
top
dog
laner,
shit
bro.
Because I'm asking you to come help me. That makes perfect
sense.
No,
I don't need to spam gank you. There are objectives on the fucking map.
You came one time, dumbass. That's it.
Yeah, because look, you have no fucking
your brain,
reward,
dumbass.
Man.
Your brain.
If you came one time, how's this spamming?
Ooh.
Go ahead. Oh.
Boy, you as hell, bro. It's all good.
That's
sorry,
right.
I'm trying to get control of the fucking
area. Get him, man. Look him up.
Big zero fucking sets. I'm 2-2-1. All of a sudden, I'm fucking losing.
No.
Meanwhile, fucking Kale's 0-3 and Lily fucking fed Zuri twice.
You mean she fed your lane because you have no wards and she can't see them rotate?
Oh?
No,
get him, Viego.
You have a zero fucking vision score right now? Hold on, Look at your warding score, dog. You got war studies, your dog water, bro. Stop blaming your team for losing, bro.
You're better
than that, bro. Stop. Your teammate fucking hyped you up in your dog water.
It's obviously a top guy, right? Because you just don't know what the fuck's going on. Because I can't know,
dude. This whole dark's half of the map, bro.
That's fine.
I can't know what's going on with your Zoe.
You guys got that.
You can kill the fucking Zoe? Oh my god, bro. You need vision to kill that bitch?
I need vision to know when she's fucking rotating in the middle.
Oh my god,
bro,
okay,
the only thing
I've
heard about all of this is that top lane's a little bitch.
Ooh.
Your fucking jungle is doing great, and you're like, oh my god, you're not spam geeky because I picked a terrible pick in Renato?
Get him?
Yeah.
Go get him, Renata. Winnable. No. Oh, I'm alive. Thank you, Renata. I killed Kindred. Good shit. That's true.